Patrick, you look like you're from Clash of Clans.